multiple ways to serve tequila. Many people think that tequila is something that you throw down on your neck on a Saturday night and throw up on a Sunday morning. It is more than that, which is why I will show you how to drink it. Let's leave the almighty shot aside for a bit and try to drink tequila from a glass like this. Try to savor it. It's like a journey that is waiting to be explored. Be creative. Look up for different tequila brands. Try 100% agave and see the difference. If you insist and still want the shot, well, I think you know about salt and lime and cinnamon and orange, so we will skip that. How about Sangrita? Do you know about it? It's a mix consisting of salt, pepper, something spicy, orange juice and tomato juice. Hell, you can go further and drink a Bandera. That means 3 shots, one of tequila, one of Sangrita and one of lime juice, after the colors from the Mexican flag. Follow me for more tips.